Hello kids, how are you? I hope you all are doing good. Now children, today also we are going to continue with CVC word. Okay? Last time what we have did? Cat, bat, mat and rat. Today we will learn some new words in CVC. Okay? Come on, let's start. Now, first of all, I want you to take out your English notebook, pencil and eraser. Come on, take out your English notebook, pencil and eraser. Come on, get ready with your notebook. Ma'am is waiting. Ready children? Now, first you have to write CW, that is class verb. On top of the page you have to write CW. Then put date in the margin. 1-7-2020. Okay children? Come on, write. Hurry up. Ma'am is waiting. Done? Now, we will read some new word. Okay? R-E-D. Red. R-E-D. Red. R sounds R. E sounds A. A. D sounds D. R, A, D. Red. R, A, D. Red. R, A, D. Red. R, A, D. Red. Now, our next word is W, E, D. Wed. W, E, D. Wed. W, E, D. Wed. Now, wed. W sounds W. W sounds W. W, A, D. Wed. W, A, D. Wed. W, A, D. Wed. Now, third word is net. N, E, T. Net. N, E, T. Net. Now, N sounds N. E sounds A. T sounds T. N, A, T. Net. N, A, T. Net. N, A, T. Net. Now, last word is W, E, T. Wet. W, E, T. Wet. W, E, T. Wet. W sounds W. W sounds W. E sounds A. E sounds A. T sounds T. T sounds T. V, A, T. Wet. V, A, T. Wet. Now, children, I will explain you meaning also now. Red. R-E-D. Red is color. You know the red color? That is red. Wet. Now, marriage. Marriage we also call wed. So W-E-D is wed. Net. Now net is something which you catch fish. Right? That is net. Wet. When someone throw water on you or you take a bath, you get wet. Or you stand in a rain, what happens? You get wet now. That is wet. W-E-T. Wet. Okay children, now I want you to practice this four word today, okay, with their sound. Again I am going to repeat the sound, please listen carefully. R, A, D, red. V, A, D, wed. N, A, T, net. V, A, T, wet. Red, wed, net, wet. Okay, hope you understand children. Now practice and go through it thoroughly and learn the sound of these words. Okay? Come on children, finish your work. Bye bye children, take care.